miss easy chances. We have moments or periods where you push really, but then a couple of players, they disappear and they are 10 minutes where you don't see them. And you see always the same people, always the same guys, always the same guys, always the same guys in front of the train, you know, pulling the train.
We know that they have difficulties at home, maybe in the last few home results, but they had a lot of ball possession. They were the better team in every game. They had chances to score. They are still a really strong team, and we know some players will come back for them.